on to matters financial and geopolitical from a frontier. Apologies for yesterday, but I had what's been called the man flu, but thankfully it didn't last too long. Currency markets, interesting times. Euro dollar 114.50, dollar index 96.22, Japanese yen 112.55, Swiss franc strengthens 0.9926, the pound last trading at 128.60, the Aussie 0.7283, India rupee 71.335, South Korean won 11.2805. The Rial 375.57, Egyptian pound 17.91, a sea of stability. South African Rand still firm at 14.0623. Dollar index, this is a 3-month chart. Look, let's see how we behave when we get to 96, but I think we're in a corrective phase and we're going to see the dollar move higher again. Euro dollar, that's glided higher, 114.54 last, but I expect it to peter out below 150. Facebook shares dropped to the lowest since February 2017 on massive PR backlash. 26th of March this year, I said sell Facebook. My timing was wrong. I quoted Alexander Nix, we just put information into the bloodstream, to the internet, and then watch it grow. Give it a little push every now and again over time to watch it take shape. And so this stuff infiltrates the online community and expands, but with no branding, so it's unattributable, untraceable. It's no use fighting elections on the facts, it's all about emotions. So the candidate is the puppet, the undercover reporter asked, always, replied Nix. And I said, the fundamental challenge for Facebook is this. It has represented itself as an intermediary. An intermediary works as a personal agent on behalf of consumers to help them take control over information gathered about them. The concept of the intermediary was first suggested by John Hagel III in the book Net Worth. However, Facebook has been hawking this information as if it were an intermediary. This is its trust gap. That gap is set to widen further. I said then Facebook is facing an existentialist crisis. The stock closed substantially lower. Apple, which closed at a record of $232 on October the 3rd, since then it's plunged almost 20%, closed at $185.86. On Monday. Commodity markets, gold last trading around 1221.7. 1242 is the key resistance. Oil is in two mines. There's a big congestion zone between $50 and $55, and we're currently at $57.10. Emerging markets, Christmas may just come early for emerging markets. Trade deal or no trade deal? What do you reckon? Interesting tweet from David Inglis. Switzerland model is undercut as UAE enters regional fray. You can go to war with your neighbors or you can trade with them. It's really hard to do both.